We aim to have some fun. And that's always been one of my biggest mantras in working with young musicians. It's that if you're not having fun, you're not playing right. And we're going to present a piece tonight, the Carmen Suite. It is the second on the program, and it's divided into four movements. And tradition would inform us that we do not clap between each movement. I am of the mind that the clapping and the applause of an audience is very much a gift of appreciation of the work that our students have done. So if you are so moved to clap between movements, clap between movements, please. Yes, thank you. Yeah. It has been quite a semester. We are still battling health issues coming out of the winter. We had some very trying weather events that affected many of our families from the Big Bear and Arrowhead area. And yet, through it all, we find ourselves here on a beautiful weekend in April, ready to present to you a wonderful, wonderful program, which is the result of some incredible collaborations and just some wonderful, wonderful support that we have for these young musicians on stage. I think we're in for a treat. Will you please welcome to the stage the RYS Concertmaster, Ms. Chea Wong.
Thank you.
responsibilities that I like to take upon myself as the music director of our Redland Symphony is to encourage the upcoming young conductors, and I'll say young in quotes, I'm 34. And so I want to make sure that I afford as many conductors the same opportunities that were afforded to me. My high school directors let me hold a baton whenever they were willing to relinquish some control. The same for my youth symphony conductors when I was playing in Sacramento. And it's those experiences that really helped hone me and give me confidence to bring that work to Southern California and help create something like this. And so I'm very pleased to welcome to the stage someone who has been very key to the success of this program. She will also be continuing to study orchestral conducting in a master's program here at the University of Redlands. She also used footage of her rehearsing with the Youth Symphony as part of her audition, and she got in. Will you please welcome to the stage Ms. Abigail Rodriguez.
Thank you.
It's that time of year where our seniors start really itching for that cap and gown and to turn the tassel. This season of RBS, we have two seniors who are graduating in the class of 2023. Will Lily Beth and Ramsey please stand up to be acknowledged? Lily Beth will be attending the University of Redland as a double major of music performance and composition. And Ramsey has accepted entrance into Stanford University to study economics. Our way students go on to do some wonderful things, and we cannot wait to hear what they have in store for us in the future. Will you please help celebrate them with us? Spring of 2024, we are bringing back you to your parents for the chauffeuring that you do. Anything in Southern California is a big ask. And for our students who come from the mountains or from Riverside or from the valley or from Westward, we thank you for the traffic-related sacrifices that you make to be here weekly, for the weather events that you fight, for the illnesses and the homework and all of that. To give you 2 hours extra of your time is sincerely a blessing, and I thank you so much for the support that you give your young musicians and in turn that you give me. Thank you so much, and we hope you enjoy our final piece, Area Dance Number 6.
Thank you.
pressure. Will you please push your